What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video on my channel today. So anyway, today we're going to be playing some more Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, the Supremacy DLC that just got released yesterday. And in my opinion, guys, this map pack is absolutely amazing. I've had so much fun playing it so far, and I really, if you guys haven't gotten this yet, I suggest you do, because it's so much fun to play. I haven't even touched the zombies yet. I really want to see how that is, because I see a lot of people saying how much fun that is. But anyway, today in this video, I just want to talk to you guys about my overall opinions on this map pack, if I like it, and some things I don't like about it as well. So anyway, let's get right into this now. First, we're starting off with this map that you guys are watching right now. This map is called Skyrise, and if you guys don't know, this is a remake of the map Highrise back in Modern Warfare 2, and they did a great job bringing this map back. I really get scared a little sometimes when they bring back older maps, because they always remake them, and just they don't come out the same way. They remade Dome for Ghost last year, and it just wasn't the same. They remade Pipeline from Call of Duty 4 in this game, and again, it just wasn't the same. So I'm really glad that they did a good job bringing back Highrise in this map. It really plays well. They didn't change much about this map. If you guys remember back when they remade Dome last year, they changed so much. They put aliens in the game. They put that stupid little skylift thing that you can jump up on last year, and I did not like how they remade it last year. This time with Highrise, they did a very good job. I think they did this is probably one of the best remakes of a map that I have seen, in my opinion. They didn't change much out of the map. They just made it look a lot more futuristic, and it just looks really cool. It plays very well to all the exo movements and everything in Advanced Warfare. It's really hard to bring some maps back in this game because of all the new ways to run around on this game, and this map plays perfectly to it. I've made the video a long time ago, actually, saying I would like to see them bring back Highrise into Advanced Warfare, and they did it. I don't know if they saw my video. Most likely they didn't. I don't even know why I said that, but it's a really good idea to bring this map back. It's so much fun. You see so much of the verticality on this map, and you guys see, you can still go up on all the little glitches that I don't even call them glitches. I call them Easter eggs. On these maps as well, you see the skylift that I was looking at just now. You can go back on the roof, and you don't have to go around that long process of getting back on the roof. You can just exo jump two times, and you're on the roof that easy. So it's a really cool idea. I really like this map in the map pack. But anyway, I want to talk to you guys about some of the other maps as well, because I don't know if I'm going to necessarily post every single map for you guys, unless you guys want to. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys would like to see some more maps as well. Maybe I can post the other two. I believe they're Parliament and I don't remember the other one, Compound, I believe it was, as well. I got a couple of other gameplays on them that if you guys would like to see, I'll post them as well. So anyway, with this map pack, I think this is the second best map pack so far here in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I really like that first one a lot. It was a lot of fun to play, and this one definitely is up there, but I don't think it's as great. It's really fun though. So if you guys like this map pack, or if you guys haven't gotten it yet, I suggest you do, because it is so much fun to play, especially playing Highrise, because it brings back so many memories from Modern Warfare 2, guys. It's a lot of fun, and I think you guys maybe even playing some private matches as well. That would be really cool. One thing that I'm a little disappointed about, though, is that there isn't a classic playlist for this map. I think it would be a lot of fun if you could just really, like, go back and just pretty much play this map how it used to be played in Modern Warfare 2. Make a classic playlist just for the map Skyrise, so there's no exo movements, anything like that, and it's just a standard Call of Duty game back in this one. I think that would be such a great idea and a lot of fun to play as well, to give back some memories as well. Hopefully they do that in the future, but who knows what they can do. But anyway, let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think about this map pack? In my opinion, Skyrise has to be my number one favorite map. And then my second favorite map, it's going to be a surprising one. It's the map that I posted yesterday, Kremlin. It's a big open map. It doesn't really have any verticality to it. It reminds me of like a Call of Duty Ghost map, but I really like that map, especially if you're getting any kill streaks. The kill streaks are going to go in because there's so much open space. People are always outside to get some kills, and it's just a lot of fun. So this gameplay is wrapping up. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like. I really like the other two maps, Parliament, and I believe it's Compound as well. Compound's a really small map, but I think it's still a lot of fun. But let me know in the comments down below, what is your favorite map? If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like. Let's shoot for 10 likes on this video, and I'll see you guys next time. My name is Yankee. Have a good day, guys. Peace.